Tsar Nicholas II of Russia had a strong bond with his dogs. His favorite was a Samoyed named Joy, known for its loyal companionship. Joy was often seen by the Tsar's side during his trips to the front lines of World War I. The unwavering companionship between the Tsar and Joy became a symbol of unity and resilience during those trying times.